I'm going to show you how to change the background image of Raspberry Pi running Raspbian operation system. First of all, there is a default image, as you can see. Let me show you. Yes, we have a Raspberry. First of all, I need to right-click on the desktop, then choose Desktop Preferences. There is a new window opening. This picture's name is, the default one name is Raspberry Pi logo SVG. Then I'm choosing the this folder. There is a something different pictures in the folder. As you can see, you can select the default ones. There are five pictures in the file. So you can choose something different, then click to open. As you can see, it's a very very tiny one. Yeah, according to the screen, it's really small. Maybe we can select the wallpaper mode as fits with background color only. Yeah, there is no there is no picture. Okay, stretch to fill the entire monitor area. Ooh, yeah, it's like that. And what else? Stretch to fit the monitor area. Yeah, it seems like that. Then center unscaled image on the monitor. Yeah, it's the tiny one, the original one, like the first. Tile the image to fill the entire monitor areas. Whoa! Like a space. Yes, then stretch and crop to fill the monitor area. It's like that. And stretch to fill the complete screen. Yeah, it's a little bit similar. So, let's take it center unscaled image on the monitor. Okay, this is the default one. So let's choose the HD one. Go to your browser, this one. I have already downloaded this before. Or if you have a web browser like that, you can click on it also. Yes, Chrome's here, and I'm writing image, no image dot google dot com. On the search bar, HD wallpaper. Yeah, as you can see, there are very beautiful and a lot of very beautiful pictures among the search. Then okay, let's choose one. For example, yeah, Minions also the suitable. What else? Yep, the waves. Waves, I maybe the good. Okay, choose view image. View image. Yeah. So, right click on the image, then save image as. Yeah, on the dialog window, I say JPEG, save, okay. And it's done. You should open the these on the show on downloads. Yeah, show in folder. Yeah, it's in, these are in home P downloads. So let's shrink the Chrome and shrink also. Okay, right click on the desktop, on desktop preferences, choose the wallpaper, then go to P sorry, where is it? Where is the? Okay, home p downloads. Home p downloads. Yeah, I can see the image. Yeah, the waves I would like to use. Then I click open. Yeah, let's close this one and let's close this one. As you can see, I have already changed the background picture. Let's make some modifications. Right click on the desktop, then desktop preferences. Stretch to fill the complete screen. Let's try this. Yes. Yeah. This one is the HD picture, but as you can see, there is some image falsies. Yeah, this may be happen. Okay. See you next time on different topics. Thank you for watching me.